Jesus. Look up idiot in the dictionary. You know what you'll find?
A picture of me?
No! The definition of the word idiot, which you fucking...
What is going on, my beautiful DC brothers and sisters? It's your boy, Truth31. Hit like, subscribe for all that DC goodness in that face, neck, and chest. And once again, Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead, top streaming chart for debut weekend. The Netflix film leads the Nielsen rankings from May 17th to 23rd, while Jupiter's Legacy falls hard in its third week. Oh, that's a fucking shame. Poor Mark Millar. Maybe next time you'll keep your mouth shut about BVS, because fans, we remember, and we have Twitter, and we just remember that, oh yeah, don't watch your shitty CW show.
That's gotta hurt! It's gotta hurt! Hurt!
Oh, that's gotta hurt bad. R.I.P. to Jupiter's Legacy. Maybe next time, Mark Millar, you won't be such a fucking weirdo about Wonder Woman getting violated, you fucking creep. But anyway, back to Zack Snyder's movie Army of the Dead, racked up by sizable opening weekend audience for Netflix. Jupiter's Legacy, meanwhile, plummeted in his third week of release. Piss on that show. Army of the Dead topped Nielsen streaming charts for the week of May 17th to 23rd. The zombie movie racked up 913 million minutes of viewing time for the week, equivalent to about 6.17 million full plays of the 148-minute film. Army of the Dead was far and away the most viewed title on Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, and Amazon's Prime Video for the week. So like I keep telling you guys, Zack Snyder has a sizable, large audience, and we will watch whatever he does. And that's awesome, man. That's awesome. And again, that's more leverage for Zack Snyder and for the studios to take a look at Zack Snyder. It's like, hey, maybe we should bet on this guy, because what he produces, what he directs, actually makes profit, makes money, and people will go in droves to see his film. Like I said, I really enjoyed Army of the Dead. It's not my favorite Zack Snyder film. I prefer Dawn of the Dead, the remake. I think that remake was absolutely flawless. But the more times I watch Army of the Dead, I really like it. I connect with the characters. I think the premise, the concept alone with zombies, aliens, time loops is really interesting. And I'm looking forward to seeing the prequel, the anime prequel. I think that's going to be really fun. Like I said, the whole Army of the Dead franchise just spawned off this one movie. And Netflix, woo! Netflix are being paid in dividends, because what this movie is doing right now is it's phenomenal. Like I said, this gives more leverage for hopefully the Snyderverse and Warner Brothers and Discovery, AT&T, David Zaslav to take a look at Zack Snyder and be like, hey, Zack Snyder, listen, bro, what can we do for you to come back and finish off your Snyder five-part arc? What can we do for the Snyderverse to continue? Because what you're producing and directing right now is making us money. And the whole goal of business is to make money. So hopefully, you know, David Zaslav is taking a look at Zack Snyder, Army of the Dead, and seeing what he produces just touches into gold. But anyway, those are my thoughts. Hit like, subscribe, and share, my beautiful DC brothers and sisters. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you think of this news? Were you surprised? Are you shocked that Army of the Dead was the top streaming service for Netflix? Or are you like me, like, yeah, we kind of figured. Let me know in the comments down below. Also, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter, Instagram, if you would like, and keep supporting Zack Snyder's Justice League. Keep watching Army of the Dead, and let's show Warner Discovery, like, hey, Zack Snyder is the man to bet on, and just keep on, you know, supporting Zack Snyder, man, because, yeah, the Snyderverse, hashtag, we still have Snyderverse, bro. But as always, love you guys, stay safe, and truth out.